Hi, I'm Gary Abrams, president of Schneider Electric Canada, and I'm standing in front of the Earth Ranger Center for Sustainable Technology. At the Earth Ranger Center, energy and water usage is monitored through an extensive electrical, thermal, and water metering system. Approximately 80 subsystems and energy loads are continually surveyed at various points throughout the building. Energy usage analysis provides users with the means to understand their energy consumption based on historical data, usage trends, and benchmarks. This info has allowed Earth Rangers to cut down their energy use by an incredible 10% year over year, to a point where they now use 90% less energy than a building of comparable size. Schneider Electric has equipped the Earth Ranger Center with an energy efficiency solution comprised of HVAC controls, lighting and lighting control, power monitoring, security cameras, electric vehicle charging stations, and an energy management software suite. This installation, coupled with the energy management software suite, delivers the following benefits: early detection of poor energy performance, effective performance reporting, auditing of historical operations, identification and justification of energy projects, evidence of success of energy initiatives, and support for energy budgeting and management accounting. This installation has assisted the Earth Rangers building in achieving 20% energy savings and to be 90% more efficient than the base design of the Model National Energy Code for buildings. Together, Earth Rangers and Schneider Electric has partnered to reduce energy consumption.